Hi everyone. Do you know you can program the Arduino boards from LD Micro without opening the Arduino IDE? Why would you want to do that anyway? I am sure you want to stop copying those Arduino Elder files into your project folder. Most importantly, you must be curious about the instruction elements like I2C and SPI, which can only be compiled to C. Let's find out how. But first, download and install Microchip Studio for Atmel and SAM devices with the link in the description below. Ensure you select the AVR architecture option when you are at the start of the installation. After completing the installation, open the Atmel folder in the Program File folder, then Studio 7.0, Toolchain, AVR8. AVR8-GNU-2Chain, and finally, bin. This is the location of the compiler, AVR-GCC. Now, open the folder of LD Micro application. Locate and right-click on Build AVR.bat. Select Edit. Scroll down to the Set GCC path section. Confirm that this path is the same as the one you just installed. If not, right-click on Windows Explorer address bar and select Copy Address as Text. Highlight this section and paste the copied path. Save and close the build avro.bat file. To enable Windows to recognize AVR-GCC commands in the build AVR.bat, right-click on This PC and click on Properties to open the system window. Click on Advanced System Settings to pop up the System Properties window. Click on Environment Variables. Under the User Variable for User section, double-click on Path. Check if the AVR-GCC path is listed. If not, click on the New button. Paste the earlier copied AVR-GCC path and click OK. OK and OK to exit all the open windows. Then create a blink program in LD Micro with a negated normally closed internal relay contact. A turn-off delay timer of 500 milliseconds. A turn-on delay timer of 500 milliseconds. An internal relay coil with the same name as the contact, and an external coil below the internal relay coil. Select the microcontroller type of Atmel AVR80Mega328 32-pin package. Assign pin D13 to the coil. From the compile menu of the Blink LD Micro program, select Compile Atmel AVR-GCC. Save with the same name of the program and see the Compile Successful prompt. Go again to the Compile menu and click on Build C Solution. This will execute the build avro.bat script in the command window. If you get this error, then your configuration is OK. This is a reported bug in LD Micro. To fix this, every time you compile Atmel AVR-GCC, from the File menu, click on Open C in Notepad. This will open the three generated C files. Locate the file that has your project name with the .c extension. Scroll down to the bottom and change the true to Figure 1 and save. Build C solution again. A .x file will be generated and saved to the AVR-GCC folder of your project folder. Finally, to upload the .x file directly from LD Micro, right-click on the flash mcu.bat file which is in the same folder with the LD Micro application. Scroll down to the Setup avarrowdude.exe configuration section. These configuration items require modification. First, let's modify the avarrowdude path. Locate the avarrowdude.exe file of Arduino installation in the program file of your computer. This is for mine. Right-click on Windows Explorer address bar and select Copy Address as Text. Go to the flashmcu.bat and paste it to replace the current avarrowdude path. Go back again to Windows Explorer and navigate to the etc folder of the Arduino installation. Copy the address as before and paste as the avarrowdude.conf in flashmcu.bat. Set the programmer as Arduino. You will also need to verify that these two paths are included as environment variables. Add them if they are not. Replace this figure here in the avarrowdude options with a baud rate of 57600 for Clone Nano, which uses the old bootloader, and 115200 for original Nano and Uno. Replace the COM port with the one your Arduino board is connected to. Finally, replace this figure with the earlier baud rate. Now, return to LD Micro and click on Call Flash MCU from the compile menu to upload the .x code into your Arduino board. And observe that the onboard LED, which connects to pin D13, is flashing at a rate of 1 second. If you want to upgrade your Clone Nano, check out the tutorial on Arduino Bootloader Update or Install with the link in the description below. With this, we are ready to write programs for the SPI and I2C functions in LD Micro. Before you leave, please click on the like button as this will enable others to find this video on YouTube. Also, click on the subscribe button to receive notifications when new videos are uploaded to this channel. See you in our next video.